We support the customer support services throughout the world for eBay. So about 10,000 users. And today, my specific group supports the call centers. And that's where we use EG solutions to support the metrics and the data. We needed a way to find out where the latency and slowness was coming from. Before EG Innovations, we had to triage between global partners, and it would take hours to kind of figure out where the latency and the network issues were coming from. The main goal to choose a monitoring solution is that it had to encompass end-to-end monitoring from the end user all the way back to our data centers, including storage, compute, hardware, to the software layer of Citrix, down to the VMs. We tried other vendors, but it wasn't an end-to-end solution. It was either more network-centric or more desktop-centric. EG Innovations kind of entailed the entire package for us. EG Innovations provides a lot of depth in the reporting, the metrics, the layered views of all the data that comes in. It helps us as a company be very proactive. And even with our partner sites, we can give them dashboards and have them be proactive so that they don't open cases as often as they do prior to EG Innovations. Because we use EG Innovations as a proactive monitoring tool, we can pinpoint latency right away before end users even feel it. They go about their business day to day without worrying about IT problems. If we can pinpoint and be proactive about the latency and fix the problem before our end users even feel it, it greatly benefits them because they no longer complain or open up tickets or go to their management telling us that there's a problem with Citrix. The most that I like about EG Innovations is the support. Since day one, the implementation down to nailing down the dashboards and the customizations, I've always had EG support on the phone within 5 to 10 minutes of an email or a phone call. We were able to bring up the product and train personnel and give all that support to our end users and our partner sites. Every time I had a problem, issue, or question, EG support was there to help me.